How to create a playing cards. Like shape. Go to align panel. Click align to selection. Click horizontal align center. Click vertical align center. Shift key. Select all. same action on the other side. the letter A. Use eyedropper tool. Select this color. Use selection tool. Hold the shift key. Select these two objects. Press Command G, group it all. Select this groove. Delete it. Select the white shade. Hold the option key, duplicate it. Hold the shift key. Select this shade. Go to align panel, click horizontal align center. Click vertical align center. Press Command Y. Move back here. Press Command Y back to normal. Hold the shift key. Select these two objects. Hold the option key, duplicate it. Right click, select transform, then click rotate. Change angle to 180. Press Command Y. Move back here. Press Command Y back to normal. Delete this white object. Now we got four ace playing cards. Next time I will show you how to create this effect. Stay tuned. Thank you for watching and see you soon for another video.